Hello, everyone, and welcome to weekly show number 70. Can you believe it? It's number 70. And today is March 27th, 2021. So we're going to be talking about some NHL, you know, probably, you know, the normal stuff we have on here. And then we're going to have a big update coming up here in a little while, too, as well. But first, let's start off with NHL scores. Last night, the Capitals beat the Devils 4-0. The Ducks beat the Blues 4-1. The Jets beat the Flames 3-2. The Coyotes beat the Sharks 5-2. And the Oilers and Canadiens game got postponed. Tonight's games. And it looks like the Ducks and the Blues got postponed too last night as well. Anyway, at 12 o'clock, the Rangers are at the Flyers. The Sabres are at the Bruins. 2 o'clock, the Capitals are at the Red Wings. The Golden Knights are at the Avalanche. Then at 6 o'clock, we have the Lightning at the Hurricanes, Oilers at Maple Leafs, and then the Islanders at Penguins. At 7 o'clock, we have the Predators at the Blackhawks, the Panthers at the Stars, and then at 9 o'clock, the Jets are at the Flames, and then the Sharks are at the Coyotes. Some NBA scores. Hold on here, let me get them pulled up. See, I don't have them in separate tabs to make it quicker here. Okay. The Nets beat the Pistons 113-111. Oh, by the way, Buffalo Sabres, they're on a 16-game losing streak. What is going on, Buffalo? What are you doing that's causing your team to be that bad? I don't know, honestly. You probably can't see me, or barely can even see me, but that's okay. The Nets beat the Pistons 113-111. The Suns beat the Raptors 104-100. The Celtics beat the Bucks 122-114. An ad just popped up and it like moved me back up to the top of the page. I was at the Trailblazers beating the Magic 112-105. The Timberwolves beat the Rockets 107-101. The Nuggets beat the Pelicans 113-108. The Pacers beat the Mavericks 109-94. The Jazz beat the Grizzlies 117-114. The Hawks beat the Warriors 124-108. Then the Lakers beat the Cavaliers 100-86. March Madness now is what up next. Tomorrow we have the Sweet 16 matchups. Oregon State is at Loyola Chicago. Villanova's at Baylor. Oral Roberts, which should never have made it this far, is against Arkansas. And then Syracuse is at Houston. Everyone's bracket is screwed here, folks. First of all, there's teams here that should have never even, in my opinion, made it to March Madness, but it just, things happen that way, I guess, is what they say. MLB scores. Last night, the Rays beat the Red Sox 7-3. The Tigers beat the Pirates 5-2. The Indians beat the Rockies 5-4. The Giants and Cubs ended at a tie at 5. The White Sox beat the Brewers 7-5. The Reds beat the Diamondbacks 7-3. The Braves beat the Twins 7-6. The Marlins beat the Astros 9-0. The Nationals beat the Mets 7-3. Again, the same thing happened. An ad popped up on my thing, and then it like completely screwed up everything. The Orioles beat the Yankees 4-1. The Blue Jays beat the Phillies 6-5. The Rangers beat the Royals 8-1. The A's beat the Dodgers 11-0. And then the Padres beat the Mariners 6-3. This afternoon, at 12, the Red Sox are at the Pirates, Phillies at the Tigers, Rays at the Twins, Blue Jays at the Yankees, and then Astros are at the Mets. At 2, the Indians are at the Dodgers, the Padres are at the Angels. At 3, the Brewers are at the Royals, and then the Rangers are at the A's, the White Sox are at the Rockies. At 5 o'clock, the Orioles are at the Braves, the Marlins are at the Cardinals. Then at 8 o'clock, the Cubs are at the Reds. And at 9 o'clock, the Giants are at the Mariners. USHL games now. The Youngstown Phantoms beat the Muskegon Lumberjacks 6-5. Lincoln at Des Moines, that game got postponed. Chicago beat Green Bay 5-1. Dubuque just beating up on Team USA 10-2. Sioux City beat Sioux Falls 3-2. Omaha at Tri-City got postponed. And then Fargo beat Waterloo 4-1. Tonight, Tri-City and Des Moines still got postponed. At 6 o'clock, Dubuque is at Waterloo. Youngstown's at Muskegon. Then at 7 o'clock, Team USA is at Green Bay. Team USA again is at Chicago, a different team. Omaha is at Lincoln, and then Fargo is at Sioux Falls. All right, update. We have a big scheduling change, big time. Now, back in the summer of 2009, Game Show Network had what they called Big Saturday Night, which included 20Q and The Money List and reruns of Deal or No Deal. Well, I'm bringing it back, but instead of being it in the summer, it's like in the spring. So it's like spring, the spring version of Big Saturday Night. It's pretty much the regular schedule. It's just all in one night. At 7 o'clock, Card Sharks. 7:30, The Price is Right. 8 o'clock, Wheel of Riches. 8:30, Whammy, the all-new Pressure Luck. 9 o'clock, Among Us. 9:30, Name That Tune. And then Wheel of Fortune, head-to-head matchup. I don't know why, but for some reason YouTube keeps age restricting my Wheel of Riches videos, but they don't do it with any of my other videos, which I don't really understand why they do that. I mean, I'm not saying anything that's, you know, inappropriate, or I'm not swearing, or I'm not doing any violence or talking about violence, or I'm not, you know, what married couples do. I don't do any of that on camera here. So I don't know why they keep age restricting it. I mean, I'm not doing anything that would make them. I'm just playing a game, that's all. So I might use something different instead or for the Wheel of Riches next week, you know, just to test it out. Because, I mean, I'm getting real sick of this, honestly, to be completely honest with you. I wish this would all stop. I mean, I've emailed YouTube too many times. They never respond back to me, which I'm not, honestly, I'm not really that surprised. But, yeah, I don't know, honestly. It's just ridiculous, honestly. At 6:30 tomorrow, the Ronnie Show St. Patrick's Day edition will be on. Then we'll have the big Saturday night thing. And then, an April preview. I need to preview April with you guys. What's coming up in April? So we're going to have pilot 2 of The Weakest Link. We're going to have 2 pilots for The Chase, which I know you're wondering, like, Ronnie, what, you're doing The Chase? No, what I'm doing is that I'm taking a game that I found online. It's Super Millionaire, and I'm, like, chasing towards that $10 million prize. Because I've noticed in the regular Who Wants to Be a Millionaire, they're chasing, like, the top prize, but it's, like, too far up sometimes, and they have to walk away. Well, at least that's what I feel like it is. So, yeah, we'll do a couple pilots for that, and the Ronnie Show season finale, too, will be on there, too. We're going to play a brand new game for that, too, as well, so... Yeah, pretty exciting stuff. And then in the summertime, we'll be back in studio, hopefully me and Abby and whoever else wants to join us. I mean, if you want to join us, then we'll set like a Zoom up or something like that. But yeah, or Abby's little brother Eli will come in and join us, hopefully. So, thank you all so much for joining me, and I will see you all tonight for Big Saturday Night. 4 hours straight. That's just nuts. And I'm actually getting close to 1,000 videos. In fact, I may be already at 1,000 videos. I should check that quick. Let's see if it shows here how many videos I got. Hold on, let me look me up here. I'm planning on doing, like, a new intro to my YouTube channel, you know. Like how they YouTubers do, they welcome you to your YouTube channel. You know what I'm talking about. Kind of. So, yeah, I'm planning on doing one of those. So, yeah, that should be coming up maybe in April, maybe in May, too. In May, we're going to do a special series on my YouTube channel. It's called Game Show Marathon. It's kind of like if you watch the 2006 version of the show, it's kind of like that, but it's going to have, like, way different games. So, yeah, join us for those as well, would you, please, and thank you. Thank you all so much for joining us on this video, and we will see you all next time. Goodbye.